No, actually, for my group one sir classes for costing only helped me a lot. I came from all over from Vizag just because of Pimer and sir. Because many of my friends and seniors were suggested other faculties and all, but still I know the value of for FM and costing, so I came again just because I know the value of these classes. And it helps me a lot for costing, because I when I got 39 aggregate I got, but 39 I failed. So that time I was completely disappointed, and because of Hariharan sir class I got motivated, not just the subject and also like on the self confidence, how to prepare, the motivation, and you know sir drives you for your way to reach the success in all possible ways, not just the subject. And he will also give you the confidence before leaving the class that yes, you can do like that. Like he'll always give such how to manage yourself, the timetable. I don't think other people will help you in this way apart from the subject. Maybe they'll be rushed to complete a syllabus everything, but he suggested us to how to manage. He take that time, valuable time, he's giving that time to prepare your the costing. While I came for costing that time, he suggested me how to prepare for timetable and all. Till today, I'll follow the same. It is there in me. So each and every word what he is suggesting, maybe he might explain in a funny way. He might just to keep the class lively. But the concept that you now we today maybe we don't know, but long run we'll definitely know the value. Why he is suggesting that things and all. He might tell that things in a very light manner, but it will give you a lot of effect for our career, to build our career in a successful way. Some people it might work out, but in long run, definitely you'll see the better results. That is my personal experience, sir. It helps me a lot for my studies and all. And obviously for subject related, there is nothing to say for you. He is the best up to my knowledge for FM and costing after you only. So. Even for final classes, I will definitely come to this.
Good.
I hope.